What are you doing? What are you doing, Mr. Bread? Mr. Naan, what are you doing? I bit the vampire. Yeah. Oh, shoot. In the light. Yeah, I think you guys didn't really enjoy that montage of me almost throwing up on a burnt piece of naan, which is an Afghan bread. I'm gonna go outside and explore the world. You know, people don't like to be outside. They like to be on their devices all day. Well, that's me technically, because I'm always editing.
Right now?
Anyway, if you're like me, you're always on the iMovie editing, then you kind of know what it's like to edit on iMovie. It's pretty simple, just that I work very hard. So let me go outside. So I live in Los Angeles, and look at that. Oh, a bird just fell. Look at that. Look at that. Oops. So, anyway. So, I'm just gonna talk to you guys. Well. Now, let's just say that if you guys live in Los Angeles, like me, we can all agree that the weather's crazy. Like, yesterday was like, I don't know, maybe 90 degrees. And look at today. It's cloudy. I think it's gonna rain today. I think that's what they said, that it's gonna rain. I love it, rain. Cold. But I live in light. Oh my. It's very cold. Trust me. Pineapple. Oh my goodness. You guys don't know what Ainakol means in Tagalog? It means, oh my god. Like, it's very cold. I don't know. It's probably like 50 degrees. And the sun's setting. So, yeah. And if you guys can ask why my hair... You guys always... I don't know if you guys wonder why my hair is always so... Like, it's messed up and thick. It's because I'm half Filipino, so Filipinos have a thick hair. So yeah, this is the street I live on. I'm trying not to show what street it is. But yeah, I'm not gonna tell you what street I live on. This is my street. Look at all those cars zooming by. Wow. What? So what I'm basically gonna do today is just, you know, stay outside. I needed some fresh air anyway. I just kinda wanna talk to you guys. If you guys, I'm gonna probably start making more vlogs than anything else, because it's, I'm going to Guatemala. I'm gonna go to Guatemala as a tourist with my dad and I've never vlogged in a different country, even though I've had this YouTube account. I don't know how long, maybe. This is my mom's Gmail. So the channel, she signed into YouTube, and I don't know, maybe for like 2 years it was a blank. There were no content. It was just called mom's name. So, basically, I started my channel, and I've never done a vlog in a different country. I remember in August, I told you I was going to the Philippines, and I was going to be gone for 2 weeks. I went to the Philippines, but I did the biggest mistake when I went to the Philippines because I forgot my camera. So I couldn't vlog for you guys in the Philippines because obviously I didn't have my camera with me. But I'm going to Guatemala either in January or February of 2020. And I'll see if I can, I'll probably vlog for you guys and you guys can see how nice it is. But trust me, I will vlog for you guys. I'll vlog when I'm in the airport, when I'm in the plane, and when I get there, and just my vlogs of being there. It's probably gonna be like, I don't know, 12 videos I'm gonna make. But I can't publish them in Guatemala because obviously there's no reception, there's no Wi-Fi there. So I'm gonna record them, and once I get back from Guatemala, I'll edit them and I'll publish them day by day. So that's some good news that I'm finally vlogging in a different country other than the US of A. And I just want to say, that I'm gonna start vlogging a lot. I'm gonna start vlogging, and who knows? Maybe I'll start doing animations. I don't know what I want to do. Maybe I will try to do make a P.O. box address. I'll try to make a P.O. box address to see you guys. So maybe new year, new address. So maybe in January of 2020, I'll probably make a P.O. box address and pay like $30 a year. I'll make a P.O. box address where you guys can send me fan mail, and when I get enough fan mail, when I get some fan mails, maybe by 308 or iDot Cashew, I'll probably open the fan mail for you guys. So that's that, and I guess that's how to end the video today. And so that's that, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye! Thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure you guys subscribe. Have a good day, and I'll see you guys in the next video.